New details in the deadly golf club attack in Chico on Sunday. Police today released the name of the victim. He was 29-year-old Austin Olson-Swanick. Hunter Harris is charged with the murder for allegedly killing Harris, killing the victim during a fight. Now, this happened Sunday evening near the Regency Inn on the Esplanade. And again, police are still investigating.